Okay, so week two, playing against Dark Angels. Got tactical squads and rhinos. One of them deployed with a librarian and a plasma cannon. Other one staying in the rhino. And then the rest of the army is all Terminators. A Terminator librarian, a command squad, Deathwing Knights. And what else? And more Terminators. So, Terminators against Tau. I currently have first turn. He's going to try and seize the initiative. Oh, twice. Both weeks in a row I've been seized on. Turn one. Okay, so very unexciting top of one because most of his army is in reserve. So those guys got out. Rhino popped smoke. He got off precognition on himself, failed prescience, and then the plasma cannon got hot. So that's it. My turn one. Okay, so into turn one, these guys moved up. Drones got out. Those guys started moving to more central position. Shooting wrecked that rhino for first blood, and then more shooting killed that combat squad. So going on to top of two. Okay, so into turn two. And as expected, all the Terminators came in. So Deathwing Knights dropped down there, lost one on intercept. These guys dropped down here, killed one of these guys, but I made a go-to-ground save, but they went to ground. Over here, these guys jinked, but did no damage. And those guys dropped down in the building and killed that unit of Pathfinders. So my turn two. Okay, so end of turn two. I forgot he seized the initiative. So shooting. I was able to wipe out that unit of Deathwing Knights. Was able to wipe out all but one of this guy. Killed one from that command squad. And then everyone else has kind of moved up. Trying to stay away from the Terminators. Oh, and I immobilized one of my Piranhas on the terrain there. And going on to top of three. Okay, so middle of turn three over there. Those guys charged into the broadsides and the missile suits, wiped them out. This guy tried to charge, died in Overwatch. Those guys tried to charge in and failed their charge. Over here, these guys charged the Piranhas, wrecked them both. These guys shot this one, immobilized it. These guys assaulted that, immobilized it on one pin from a crack grenade. And that's it. So going on to my turn three. Okay, so into turn three, shooting concentrated on those guys over there, wiped them out. Over here, I killed four of these guys, last guy's falling back. Over here, I killed two of those guys, and they were finished off the Devilfish in close combat. And I'm trying to save another turn from the command squad, and going on to top of four. Okay, so middle of turn four, going to bottom four. Over here, these guys assaulted here. Didn't do anything to the Devilfish, killed one guy they held. Over there, they killed one guy with a plasma gun, and they rapid fire so they can assault. Over here, these guys charged in. I had the drones blocking, but he was able to get to the broadsides anyway, because he killed one. And so kill off most of the drones and the broadsides, last drones running away. And that's it. So, oh, and he was able to finish off the Devilfish. So my turn four. Okay, so top of five here. Shooting killed one guy, he made all the feel no pain saves. Over here I killed one Marine and wrecked the Devilfish, and I wiped out those last few guys over there. So going on to top of five. Okay, so middle turn five, these guys made it into assault here, killed the Ethereal, a few other guys, made some invul saves, but they're currently falling back. These guys got wiped out, so going on to my turn five. Okay, so into turn five, shooting from the suits, got all three marker lights, and six plasma wounds, killed the librarian and the apothecary. These guys did rally over here, and that was it. So those guys moved up onto the objective. Yep, that's it. So going on to top of six. Okay, so middle turn six, these guys killed the quad gun for a point, and he also got, destroying and killed the Pathfinder, so he got another point there. So that's kind of in trouble there. I drew a card finally, couldn't do anything with it. So my turn six. Okay, so into turn six, end of game. So I was able to kill off these last two Terminators, but that was it. Failed to score any points, so I ended up with a 6-2 loss for the Tau. Great game. But I killed all the Terminators, so that's good enough for me.